didn't really bother him at all.
Kind of shook it off like it was nothing.
Wow. I said it was like getting a fastball. You just can't show any pain as you go down to first. Never let them know you're hurt.
Look at this.
And again. And it's Steve McIntyre. Lineman flying in. Trying to protect Brad Staubes. And Steve McIntyre is absolutely furious.
Yeah, well, Brad Staubes connected with Piarvi with a pretty good pop. And as soon as McIntyre got on the ice, he went right after Brad Staubes. He's going to be gone for a little while here. 2-5-10 for sure for instigation. But for Steve McIntyre, it takes a lot of pride that he's the guy to protect these young guys on the Edmonton Oilers. And Brad Staubes, who engaged, catches Piarvi in an awkward position, and Piarvi kind of spun at the last second, looked a little worse than what it really was. But from McIntyre's perspective, it was a guy taking a shot, and he just went crazy on Brad Staubes. Don't get the big man mad.
Wow.